digest. How does water become cool in an earthen pitcher? A well-known physics process, evaporation, the process of changing liquid into gas. An earthen pitcher has large number of pores. When water is poured into it, it oozes out of the pores and evaporates. This evaporation causes cooling of water.